I opened the FreakOptic Files to keep my creative spark burning after losing a chunk of my vision. And man, how I burned. These videos kept me sane and gave me strength. So happy anniversary, the FreakOptic Files.
If you need help, hang up and then dial your operator.